Let's hear it for Carla. Carla Faye White.